Hello, I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and welcome to DermTV. Every day in the weather report, we hear about the UV index. In the newspapers, we read about the UV index. So what is the UV index? It's simply a calculation which was derived by the National Weather Service and the Environmental Protection Agency to tell us how much damaging ultraviolet light to expect on any given day in every different zip code. The UV index ranges from a low of 1 to a high of 11 or even over 11. And if you want to know what the actual numbers are for each category, you can go to epa.gov/sunwise. But the UV index is calculated on the basis of the amount of cloud cover, the amount of ozone in the atmosphere, and the actual altitude of where that zip code is. Certainly when there are no clouds, all of the ultraviolet light is coming through. But believe it or not, with a completely overcast day, 31% of the damaging ultraviolet still gets through the clouds. When there's more ozone in the atmosphere, that ozone absorbs and neutralizes the dangerous ultraviolet light. When there's less ozone, more UV comes through. And for those mountain climbers and skiers out there, for every 3,000 feet above sea level you are, ultraviolet increases 6%. When you see what the UV index is, don't be lulled into a false sense of security if it's a low UV index, like 1 or 2. Because even on their website, they tell you, with a UV index of 1 or 2, you still need to use sunscreen every day with an SPF of at least 15. Because so much of sun damage, whether it's premature aging or skin cancer, occurs because of the accumulation of small amounts of sun exposure, whether it's 3 minutes or 5 minutes, as well as spending a whole day at the beach. Because of this accumulation, it's really very important, regardless of the UV index, to make sure you're wearing a sunscreen every day with an SPF of between 15 and 30 with UVA protection. But the UV index, I think, is a very helpful measure to remind us every day to wear that sunscreen. Please join me again at DermTV.com. If you have a question, please send it to me by visiting DermTV.com/question. I'm Dr. Neal Schultz, and thank you for watching today.